Here's the story of Bonnie and Clyde. Bonnie and Clyde were pretty looking people. I can tell you people, they were the devil's children. Bonnie and Clyde began their evil doing, raising at the new dance of our own way. Robbed a store, I'd tail out of that town. Got clean away in a stolen car. Advanced their reputation, made the graduation into the banking business. Reached for the sky, Sweet Talk and Clyde would holler, while Bonnie loaded dollars into the julep bag. One brave man, he tried to take them alone. They left him lying in a pool of blood. Laughed about it all the way home. Bonnie and Clyde got to be public enemy number one. Running and hiding from every American lawman's gun. They used to laugh about dying, but deep inside them they knew that pretty soon they'd be lying beneath the ground together, pushing up daisies to welcome the sun in the morning dew. Acting upon reliable information, a federal deputation laid on a deadly ambush. But Bonnie and Clyde came walking in the sunshine. A half a dozen carbines opened up on them. Bonnie and Clyde lived the life together. Finally together, they died.